Good morning, my friends. It's eventually time that we start up the grip, 13 horsepower or 13.5. We will check now. You must take my word, it ran about more or less a year ago, and I last stopped it with the ignition and not run the carburetor empty. Therefore, you must take my word as well. And I promised you in the previous video, it will start. Might take a few turns, but let me set you up. And do you want me to watch while I'm taking it out there so that we can work on it? Okay, 51% of you say yes. Okay, so let me put you up. Okay, guys, let's do it. Hope you can see. Okay. Okay, sorry, I see I was in your way there. Okay, I'm going to check the oil quickly. I've done that a long time ago, so I'm not sure. And we'll put the battery in for it. And we will also check the amount of hours that the machine got on. I bought it in, I think, 2015. Okay, hang on. Okay, let's check the oil quickly. Wait. You can see it's fine. Okay. Okay, let's put the battery in. Let's see if you can see that. Okay, maybe I will just switch you off so that I can quickly connect the negative and positive. That is not necessary to see. Okay, that is on, guys. I might as well put the rubber pieces on. Okay, now what I'm going to do is I'm going to start it, put the choke on. I just want to maybe move you just a moment. Okay, guys, here is a choke. Let's put the choke on and put the fuel on. Okay, now I want to set you up on the starter, which is here. Okay, and then we're going to look there, but I'll bring you closer when the engine run. I'm going to
for a while manipulate the idling, because this machine go right through to full power. So I will manually let it just idle a little bit for us, and then we can check. We also need to put the circuit breaker on. Okay, let's start it first. Are you ready? Okay, maybe a little bit up like that. Okay, let's go. Everything is set here. Switch it on. Just want to put my hand on the choke.
Seven hours on, guys. I closed the fuel valve. was the run on the carburetor. So now it's empty. Let's make sure how many power does it got. Yes, it's a 13 horsepower. Okay guys, so the machine don't let me down. It start up after sitting about a year with fuel in, and it take a while, but and it was a little bit rich with all the choke. You can see all the smoke when it came to it when it start up. 387 hours. And that machine, that little Ryobi, I bought it in 2022, yes. And I keep track. I lost track about 500, 600 hours already on that machine. But lucky, lately we haven't got load shedding for past month or about. So none of them is running, or that one at least. Okay, my friends, so you've seen my grip 5.5 petrol generator starting up again. And it's charged good. No problem with that. Second battery. Okay, my friends, see you on the next project. Bye-bye.